Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Semoga kita semua mendapatkan rahmat dan hidayah dari Allah Subhanahu wa taala serta kesehatan tentunya. Amin ya rabbal alamin. Hi guys, good morning to all of you. We have a holiday here. Sekarang adalah hari lahir Pancasila ya, jadi tanggal merah guys. Semuanya libur, tapi di kebun saya enggak. Maklum ya, bukan kantoran. Jadi kalau kebun libur, paksa saya enggak atau nyiram. Di depan saya sekarang ada jenis anggrek nih. I have this orchid for you guys. This is belong to the Encifola genus. Encifola or used to the BP ya, Brassicola epidendrum. But now it's already turned into Encifola. This is called Encifola gyra treasure. Jadi ada beberapa varian hasil silang atau hasil kali dari the parents are Encyclia poenicea with Brassicola little star. Varian yang dihasilkan masih banyak banget ternyata. The famous variety which are green bird, brown bird, kakapo, haliastur kalau nggak salah, and some others ya. Kadang ada teman-teman yang sudah, termasuk saya juga waktu itu membeli beberapa variannya sesuai nama, tapi tidak bisa jadi jaminan ya guys. Kadang nanti saya bilang, oh ini kakapo, ternyata pas mekar menjadi green bird atau brown bird ya. So I cannot give you the exact plant of which variety. It's better to use the main name which is Encifola gyra treasure, and after blooming you can tell the difference or you can tell the form or the variety of each plant that you buy. Dan nanti setelah berbunga baru deh kita sesuaikan namanya ya, because they are all having the same plants, karena kurang lebih pohonnya itu sama aja guys. Jadi you can see that it has this pointed edges, ujung-ujungnya runcing guys, and the leaves here is very thick and also have not a mood substance ya. Daunnya biasa aja ya, similar with the usual or the normal leaves of the Brassicola. Tapi karena udah disilang sama Encyclia, jadi somehow you can also get the Encyclia leaves here. But the pattern or the shape of the leaves is belong to the Brassicola. You can see the size of the leaves here compared with my hand. Bisa dilihat ya. Actually it is having a small pseudo bulb or bulb. Jadi sebenarnya dia memiliki bulb juga atau batang ya, atau pseudo bulb itu, batang semu ya. Jadi kecil-kecil aja, you can compare with my little finger here. Kecil banget jadi guys, perbandingan sama kelingking saya tuh ya. Tuh. So small ya. I cannot tell the fragrance. Is it belong to this Encifola or not? Karena di atas saya tuh banyak banget anggrek yang mekar guys. I have some blooming orchids here. I still have the, what is it? Cymbidium, very fragrant. I also have this, what is it ya? Pandala melata, Amboinensis there, and also Scalartron biconutum. They are giving nice fragrance, so I'm not sure the scent here that I received is coming from this one or not. Okay, let me try to sniff on the flower. Saya mau coba bauin dulu bunganya ya, apakah benar ini wangi apa enggak. Still cannot find the scent, but I'm sure that because it is belong to the parents are Encyclia poenicea. We know that Encyclia is usually having a very nice fragrance. Biasanya kan anggrek Encyclia itu wangi banget, jadi harapan saya sih hasil silangnya juga wangi guys. And of course the Brassicola usually give a nice fragrance since the afternoon time. Mungkin sore hari baru wangi ya, karena kan kita tahu Brassicola little star itu wanginya baru keluar setelah malam hari ya nggak. So this is registered by K. Sombun Pol in 2013. I think he is having a nursery in Thailand. Kayaknya beliau itu punya nursery di Thailand ya. From the name Gyra, perhaps from the Gyra nursery. dari nama anggreknya yaitu Jaira, tentu kayaknya beneran ya dari nursery Jaira ya yang ada di Thailand. I'm eager to find out another variety, my friend, so please stay tuned on my YouTube channel so you can get any blooming orchids every day. Jangan lupa untuk subscribe ya. Click on the subscribe button, please, please. Now I'm begging you to click on the subscribe button so that I will be able to show you many different blooming orchids every day, yeah. That's it. Thank you for watching. Bye-bye.